Hey guys, this is Gacha Loser here, and I'm going to show you guys how to make a mine, not a mind, a mine, as if, you know, you're using it in the army or something. Now, obviously, it's not the greatest, and, I don't do all the details, and I don't make it exactly, like, perfect, but in the end, it'll turn out to be something like that, almost like a cupcake. You know, you can't, well, unless you cut it too thin, then you can see in it, but other than that, you can't really see in it. So, okay. So, yeah. So, it's really easy, and, you know, it could go with the claymore that I made. Like, if you're making an army scene out of the paper guns I showed you, and the knife and tomahawk, and you're making an army scene, you know, this could be a cool thing to do, just like the claymore, or if you're just, you know, doing something. So yeah, anyway, you will need 2 pieces of paper, some tape, and definitely scissors. Okay, well, this is what you do. You take a piece of paper. Well, no, you take 2 pieces of paper, I'm sorry. So, no, you will need 3 pieces of paper, but for this part, you only need 2. And you must use 2 so that you'll make the top and the bottom pieces even. And you just cut a circle. No, not too big, but you want to make sure that it will cover the mine. Okay, now I'm sorry guys, I didn't really show you the best system. Maybe I did, maybe you guys saw it. But you know, just cut something so that it'll be like this. And then hopefully, that will cover the top. And then take another piece of paper. And you will want to cut it upwards like this. But like, if you want it to be really fat, then you could probably use the whole piece of paper. I'll make a really fat mine. But if you don't want it as fat as this, you know, so that it's obvious, what I did is I just went down the side and made it a little. This is what I did for my other one. I cut it just somewhere right there, you know. It doesn't have to be exact, but, you know. Okay, and then you can use this for other mines you make, so if you want, you can save that. And then this can be pretty tricky. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to make it into a circle, like that. Don't tape it. And then put those over the top and kind of measure it, so you know when to tape it. Now mine is good on the first try, so I'm just going to tape this. Taping it is really easy and simple. Now, if you wanted to, you could staple it, but stapling it is just too difficult. I would much rather tape it. Plus, you know, a staple and a piece of paper, it's just not right. And then, put your piece over it, and now if you measured it, it should fit over the top. And just trim it so that it's as close to a circle as possible. Oh yeah, it doesn't have to be exact. So for all you people out there that are saying, oh my goodness, mine isn't exact, you know, don't be freaking out. It on 2-3 pieces of tape. And so you should have something like that when you're done taping it. And Now it's really good because you can really like detail it and cut off anything that don't belong there. But you know, I'm not gonna make it like if you play a Battlefield thing, I'm not gonna make it like a real M15 at mine, you know. Not gonna do that. I'm just making a simple paper mine. Just like the claymore. Simple paper claymore. And then flip it over so that there's a hole on the top. Put your other piece on top. Cut off something that might be hanging off. And then tape it. One or two to three pieces of tape. Put that on. Make sure you cover the hole. Put the tape onto the actual, end. And then you can put the other piece of tape on. And yeah, now I understand it might be puffy. So, for all you duct tape freaks, if you want to make sure it's all beautiful and pretty, you put duct tape around it. I'll make it nice. So, yeah, paper mine. So obviously, if you run over it, it's obviously not gonna blow up. But, if you crazy freaks out there want to modify it, you can. But, yeah, I'm not gonna worry about modifying it because I don't want to blow up a vehicle. And I highly doubt that you can make this blow up a vehicle unless you put gasoline in it, a car is coming, and you blow a match at it. That's the only way you can blow up a vehicle, if you simply modify it. So, like, comment, subscribe, hope you guys liked it. If you want, you can write M15 at mine on the top of it. You don't have to. Subscribe for more videos, please, because I'm just getting views and I would like some subscribers, I have none. So, people, please subscribe, even though I might not make the videos y'all want, and it might not be in the best way. Please subscribe for me, please. If you subscribe, I will make sure I talk loud enough for you people to hear me clearly, okay? Yeah. So, subscribe and I will talk clearly for you people to hear me. Okay? Good. Subscribe, rate, comment.